If you are receiving this error, unable to open the app, error code 603505, and you have to click on refresh and select on anyone. If you select on no, then it will directly refresh, and you can see it is done.